is ULearn's Top Hat Tips.
Today's Top Hat Top Tip will help you speak English more naturally. All you gotta do is connect your words. There's a simple trick to this, but first, let's listen to an example. Do you know what time Miguel lands? I asked that question in a perfectly natural way, not like a robot. Do you know what time Miguel lands? And here's how you can do it too. So if the sound at the end of a word and the start of the next word are the same, we only need to say that sound once. It's that easy. There are three cases of this in our example. Do you know what time Miguel lands? Here they are in phonetic form to help you become a little more familiar with the sounds. Do you know what time Miguel lands? That's it. See you next time.